We've just taken off from the airport at Boulder City, Nevada, headed for Lake Mead. Hoover Dam was built in the Great Depression between 1931 and 1936. It formed Lake Mead, which provides water and electricity for Las Vegas, and Hoover Dam also provides electricity for cities to the west, like Los Angeles. Lake Mead was formed by the Hoover Dam. It's the largest reservoir in the United States, and when it's full, it's 112 miles long and about 530 feet deep. However, Lake Mead hasn't been full since 1983, and that's due to a combination of drought and the water demands for producing water and electricity for the Las Vegas area. To the left, you can see where the Colorado River enters Lake Mead, and the reddish color is the silt that's coming out of the river. Down below us is a small airstrip and evidence that a truck has met an airplane there sometime recently. We've now crossed over from Lake Mead into the Grand Canyon, and we're now flying in the canyon. We're now above the Colorado River, which runs through the middle Grand Canyon. We're now in the Grand Canyon over the Wallapai Indian Reservation. At this point, the Grand Canyon's a couple of miles wide and about 2,000 feet deep from the top of the rim down to the river. We're just coming around to the spot where we're going to land for dinner. Now we're heading back west through the Grand Canyon, back toward Boulder City. We're flying over at Lake Mead again. The water level in Lake Mead's about 50 feet below its peak level because there's a drought. We're coming back into the airport at Boulder City. Mika told us that he'd made this flight about 2,000 times.